Here we're taking a look at a 2012 Honda Odyssey EX model. This is a newly redesigned Odyssey, so it doesn't look like the previous body style, which is a great, great van, just slightly outdated. Anyways, let's get back to this one. It's a 2012, 32K, so it's a baby, barely broken in. Because this is the EX model, you do have the dual power sliding doors. You have anti-lock brakes, you have side airbags, you have traction control. The rear air conditioning, steering wheel radio controls, integrated Bluetooth, which to me, honestly, is more of a requirement nowadays with all the Bluetooth laws than anything else. 8-passenger van, roomy, but doesn't feel like it's too big, you know what I'm saying? If you've never driven one of these, you really need to give it a chance and just sit in it and drive it. And if we do have a Sienna, you can compare it to the great vans. But I have this one here, so this is what I'm going to tell you about. Okay, let's open this up. Now, there are a few ways to open it up. The dual power sliding doors. You have a button near the driver's side, so the driver can open it. You can open it up from the remote, as I showed you. The door handle, or that. You also have the option, so you know, to be able to turn it off. So if anybody's playing around with it, you have the power. Okay. All power options, windows, locks. You do have the power seat, as you could see. It does have power lumbar, which is that one over there. Here's one of the side airbag indicators. As you get into the car, you do have, as I told you, the options over here for the driver. That's the traction control button. Let's hop in. Steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth, cruise control. You have over here, like I said, a couple power outlets, auxiliary port. You have over here a USB port as well. Now, let me just get the key, start this up for you. I want you to see that all the lights on the dash turn on, but more importantly, that they turn off as well. Right there. Great dash, huge LCD, so you'll be able to see it as you're driving. You don't have to worry about squinting or anything like that. Air conditioning controls right over there. AM, FM, CD. Again, very simple, easy for the driver, easy to navigate. Truth is, that's what we all want when we're driving something, especially something that's new to you. You don't want to get too confused. Now, with all this being said, I appreciate the time that you take out to watch my videos. I don't like to take up more of your time than need be, so I'm going to end this video, but I do want to thank you for taking out your time again, because, listen, our time is precious. If you have any questions or comments, please comment below, and I do get back to everybody very quickly.